guys, some hours later. I'm officially done with this thing. I'm through. I done got frustrated putting these things on where they itch. I got them from AFX Motorsports, and the holes didn't line up. It's just poor craftsmanship, man. None of the holes lined up, so I had to makeshift my holes to try to get these things bolted on. I tell you one thing, we're going to see how it come out. Hey, we getting that mud and get the rocking and rolling. Hopefully, I got them secure enough. They feel secure enough to where they won't slide or move, so we'll see. But I'm officially done. It has whooped my behind. Got the nice rear rack going from Rough Country. Awesome. Now that was simple, easy, and pretty much done with that in about 30-40 minutes. But then we have the other side. Like I said, same thing. Had to makeshift my holes. Messed up a little on this side, but hey, turned out bad. Now it's time to go play. Yeah.